When you're serving to a lefty, you gotta go body and backhand. Look at that return. It's a solid return. And then because it's a forehand, the net player has to cover alley. Now see, I move in, and look, as I move in, I cover line, knowing my partner's lefty can cover more court, but I have to cover line, because if he passes me down the line, the point is over. Look how far in I am. Now notice this, I'm checking off on the net person, so as soon as I see him backing off, I back off. Now look how far back I get. Watch it, I'm backing off, I check off on him, I'm watching the net person, I see the overhead coming, I back up, I'm behind the service line, I hit a volley and close in. You retreat until they make impact. When they make impact, you have to stop and try to read the ball. Now he throws a lob on me, but look at the opposing net person. He doesn't read it and doesn't retreat. He retreats right there, but it's a little bit late. He should have saw me coming much earlier. His partner should have said something like lob or something so he knew. He doesn't know till the last second I'm going to hit this overhead. And when you have an overhead, you have to kill it. Doesn't matter if it's practice, you have to hit it as hard as you can. I'm not trying to be malicious, but I'm going to hit it as hard as I can.